Compared to other imaging modalities like X-rays or CT scans, MRI scans provide high-quality soft tissue contrast. Unfortunately, MRI is highly sensitive to motion, with even the smallest of movements resulting in image artifacts. These artifacts put patients at risk of misdiagnosis or inappropriate treatment when critical details are obscured from the physician. But researchers at MIT may have developed a deep learning model capable of motion correction in brain MRI.